is a parish mission. Oftentimes, we think of seasons like Advent as a time of personal renewal, a time of personal preparation for the coming of Christ at Christmas, and that's certainly the case. But a parish mission gives us the opportunity to come together as a community, to be renewed as a parish, as together we prepare ourselves for the coming of Christ at Christmas. Our parish mission will give us the opportunity to come together, to hear talks by a talented team of Redemptorist priests whose words will challenge us, inspire us, and help us prepare for the coming of Christ. We'll get together for communal reconciliation services, for anointing of the sick. There'll be time for individual confessions, spiritual directions, and conversation. We'll get together several evenings for fellowship downstairs in Spina Hall. And most of all, of course, we'll get together for Eucharist, as together we prepare for the coming of Christ at Christmas. We look forward to seeing you there as together we prepare for the great coming of Christ.